Hello friends, myself Bobby. Today I want to share the best way to speak English. The first rule is all about say. Say is the correct one. She kept talking to me. She kept talking to me is the correct one. Incorrect one means don't say. She kept to talk to me. She kept to talk to me. Let's go the rule. Keep is followed by an ing form, not an infinitive. This is the rule you have to follow. I hope you understand. See you in the next video. And thank you so much for watching.